Hi, I'm Georgina from Twinkl, where we've got lots of different resources to help those who teach. In this video, we're going to take a look at these addition and subtraction wheels that you can find on the Twinkl website. This resource is perfect to be used in a lesson where you're teaching addition and subtraction. You might want to choose to use it as a whole class activity, or even in small groups. To complete the activity, your children simply have to add or subtract the number in the centre from the numbers in the middle circle. They can then write the answer in the outer blank spaces. To use this activity as a time filler, you could simply fold up some of the incomplete wheels and put them into a bowl. Your children can then pick out one at a time to complete. This resource also comes with a handy answer sheet, which means that your children can mark their own work to see how well they've done. You'll even find this blank worksheet, which means that you can create your own addition and subtraction wheels for your children. You might want to use more challenging numbers, or if your children are struggling, you might use smaller numbers. So there you have it, a brilliant way to get your children practicing addition and subtraction. Thanks for watching. See you next time.